Hey, this one's a weirdie, eh?
They're too low and their G-forces are increasing rapidly.
They're doing just fine by computer.
Yeah, well, computer's gotta be wrong.
What the hell are you doing?
A little low flying. You jealous?
Blip just disappeared.
Somehow, that planet is affecting our computer here on Alpha. There's one way I know to find out how.
I swore I'd never go through this again.
Connell underwent an operation to implant a complex of fiber sensors in the cortex of his brain. The intention was to link the enormous memory and calculating ability of the computer with the unique thinking ability of the human brain.
There must be some kind of life there. Some power, at least.
Connell, it's coming.
Computer is right. Fury is just perfect for all our needs.
There's nothing here, Connell. There's no life.
There is light.
I am the servant of the Guardian. We found your moon floating helplessly through our universe, and we have brought you here to relieve you of your human pain.
My men, how did you get them here?
We reached out and offered them happiness. Time is stopping for them.
Life is stopping for them. Connor, come with me. You're dying here.
They have accepted the dominion of the Guardian. You have seen, Commander, and have not understood.
No!
Nice people?
The last phase of Operation Exodus,
here.
Right now.
Now listen to me. The Guardians attacked our computer. It's attacking your mind.
Victor, listen to me.
John, it's alright.
We'll leave him in the Eagle. And then when he comes to his senses, he can join us in his own good time.
Computer has removed to planet Fury.
I took you for a strong-willed man, John Kirk.
For some reason, you brought us here. And I've reduced my people to that.
Perfection is absolute. You must be made perfect.
Creatures of the moon! There is one amongst you who threatens your happiness. Who comes to destroy your peace. You must destroy him so the Guardian may live and protect you forever.
Where are your own people? They don't exist, do they? No, because they died. Just as my people are dying right now. Of total apathy.
So when you destroy the girl, you destroy the Guardian.
And with no Guardian to suspend time, time was restored.
The moon's going out of orbit! Head back to the ships!
You brought a dead planet back to life. Maybe we should have stayed.